Welcome to the Agadovsky Lifestyle Water Pipes Walk-in Closet Special. This video is about how to measure correctly in order to cut the pipes at the right place. My biggest learning definitely is that minor millimeter mistakes will happen and it's absolutely okay. Don't worry about it too much. We have some tricks to balance it all out in the end. So let's have a look on one specific piece of my construction as an example. So this clothes rail, for instance, is determined by the desk on top, which is 80 centimeters wide, and the height I decided based on usability and space optimization, so I can comfortably hang clothes, have enough space to the ground to place shoes or let my vacuum cleaner basically do the job. That's why I decided to go 110 centimeters up. So while bidding, we started from the ground, we've placed a socket and on top pipes with the T connection, and basically the top of the T connection has to be 110 centimeters high, as this becomes then the clothes rail. Let me show you how it looks like on paper. First, we need to figure out and measure how much it is from here till here, basically from the top of the clothes rail until the bottom of the T connection. For this, I simply place the T-connection at the edge of the table. One tip, I start measuring from 1 centimeter, where I can clearly see where the measuring is starting, and then I simply deduct 1 centimeter. Here we go, 4 centimeters. Now we need to know how deep fits the pipe into the T-connection. For this, I simply place the T-connection on top, mark it with a pencil, and measure it. Here we have 1.6 centimeters. Now, if we're gonna calculate the difference, we're gonna know how much height is the T-connection giving after placing it on top. Now, if we calculate the difference, we're gonna find out how much height is the T-connection giving after placing it on top. Here we go, 2.4 centimeters. So from 110 centimeters, we deduct the additional height from the T-connector. We would come up with 107.6 centimeters. I suggest to deduct 3 additional millimeters around to have at the end the possibility to balance some minor mistakes out with the socket end. Now you and I have prepared the base, basically those legs, and in between we want to put now the clothes rail to hang the clothes. Remember, I've placed a desk on top which has to fit easily in, which is 80 centimeters wide, so we need to measure from here till here. Remember, the pipe fits in 1.6 centimeters inside the connection. Let's check it out if it's from outside the same to double check. So I place the T-connection like this, at the edge of the table. And we have 1.6 centimeters. Easy, awesome. So, but I want to make sure that the desk fits in easily. So I suggest to add 3 to 4 millimeters on top to the lens. So in case a pipe fits in deeper into the connection, or we cut it slightly differently so we can easily fit it in. Finally, we have 80.4 centimeters for the lens. It's time to cut everything, stick everything together. And for this, I have, of course, extra videos below. So, you've put the construction together, you've screwed the socket end to the floor, which is not perfect, of course. So you can check with the spirit level tool if it's straight enough, if it's the balance you wish for. If not, you can do minor differences, move it a little bit until you're happy, and then screw it. These are the tricks which I used to measure during my project. I hope this is what you were looking for. If you still have some questions, please check out all the other videos here, the link below. And if you still have any kinds of questions, please feel free to reach out to me on Instagram. Bye bye. Thanks for watching.